wherever, whatever it might be in your neck of the woods. I'm sitting here trying to figure out this configuration. Trying a new two-camera ordeal because one just isn't enough. So that also entails more wires over my face, which isn't such a bad thing, but also offers a new glimpse at my desk. So I thought today, so rather than going through and normally what I have going on here is a lot of writing, and this time I'm going to, since one of my problems over the last month or so, I found that it's actually been the reading that's been an issue. And so to kind of help out with that, I'm going to be trying something a little bit different. Not nearly as enthralling, unfortunately, as the act of writing. But this is going to be, I'm going to have, try to do both at once here and see how this goes. But, you know, as a project in documenting process, you know, this is part of the process. And, you know, this is, so, you know, it's good to share that as well, I think. I guess is what I'm getting at. Trying a couple different things. I've got my son's old Windows tablet here. So that's going on. I'm going to see if I can load up the dashboard. I have a feeling it's going to give me problems. Oh, maybe it'll be, you know, a note-taking surface. Who knows? Just trying some things out here. And hopefully, I'm sure it'll be somewhat distracting, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, I don't see how this is gonna work. So, let's see. One thing I have liked about OneNote is the ability to write on it. Let's see if I can enable this on here. And this is an older one, so might not be easy. Might not be getting anywhere with this. Poor kid had to use this thing for several years. Did so without ever complaining.
So, let me just grab that. Put that away.
So earlier today, I was hanging out and reading, picking up on the foundation works of new media and digital studies, language of new media. And so, yeah, this is, I think, where another arm might come in handy here. I can't even see my screen at this point. So it's getting pretty silly. So, let's see. I've got my notes document over here. I think by now I would have this memorized, but it has been a while since I've read this. 2001, this is an archaic book. My God, it's ancient. But always one of the places to start out with, if you're, you can see I've got one section already off to the side here. For something, you know, for navigable space. So this was something I was looking at early on and will certainly refer to again. But it does say, you know, this is one of those books that you can pick up and usually find something in there worth, like a good springboard. Like I said, it's a foundational work. It's one of those that I should know like the back of my hand. I think all good media scholars can somehow pull this out of a hat, like they've memorized it. That's not me. You can see I've gone through it numerous times for different reasons, so. Gonna be taking some notes, getting some things down, and continuing this section here on the history of screen capture. There's not a whole lot out there right now. What Manavich has done with this in this section is provided us with a pretty good history of the screen, which is nice, but not too much on screen capture. As a practice, when it started, a lot of those things are a mystery, and yeah, there's some things on Wikipedia, but and I found one good article that I was writing about yesterday. This representing computer aided design by Matthew Allen, fairly recent. I mean, only a couple years old, and this is the best thing I've found that discusses screenshots, and it is it's a great piece. Doesn't quite cover what I was looking for. I have a feeling though that once I reread it, I might find some other things, but I'll save that for later. So, I'm going to go ahead and get started. I wish I could push this microphone out of my face, but whatever. All right, so. It's not too bad.
Get that out of your way. Get that out of your way. So, again, yeah, a new arm would be convenient. Coil some cords here. See the keyboard. How exciting. Hey.
I can't spell. Excuse me. Thank you. Nice. Good to hear. It's always an exciting point when you can anticipate big change and get super stoked for them. actually got the camera in reverse here, so I can actually read this.